Guys, if you want cheap and reliable NBA 2K20 MT, go to SafeNBA MT for fast delivery and use code WITNESS for a 5% discount. If you need to go 12-0, complete spotlight challenges or spotlight sim challenges, domination, evolve cards, and more things like that, go ahead and contact Rose NBA on Twitter right now. Link for that is in the description.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Witness 2K back. And in this video, we are on the NBA 2K21 demo. Demo came out a few hours ago. PlayStation Store was broken as hell, but got the demo downloaded now, and we're gonna try it out, try the gameplay out. You can do my player, you can get a build, and you can play only 5 quick games. So, which I find random. I don't know why you can't just play unlimited amount of games, but it is what it is. We're gonna try the gameplay out, so make sure you guys do drop a like on the video right now and subscribe to the channel if you are new for NBA 2K21 content. This is just the demo, but when the actual game comes out, bro, I'm going to be posting so much content. I've heard a lot of people say that it's the exact same game as NBA 2K20. I think the real NBA 2K21 game will drop when we can get new gen consoles, but we're going to try it out anyway. We're going to play a quick game. Can you beat anyone? So you can be the Clippers, you can be the Bucks, you can be the all-time Lakers, or all-time Boston Celtics. We're gonna be the all-time Lakers. We're gonna verse the all-time Boston Celtics. So we've got a jump ball. I sub LeBron in for Jerry West, and I'm running Kobe at the shooting guard. Now it does, first impression, it does look a little different, but I mean, like, not a whole lot, bro. This does feel very much the same as NBA 2K20. So this definitely does, yeah, feel a lot like NBA 2K20. Trying to get that shot meter. The shot meter is different. Apparently, it's a little bit funny as well. We pull it. I mean, I kind of just wanted to get a shot off just so I could see what that shot meter looks like. Kobe taking it up. I want to see if we can hit like a green or something. So if you get it centered, there's like a little tiny line in the center of where you got to hit. And I guess if you can hit that, that's how you can green it. All right, LeBron's got it. Let's grab a screen from him. LeBron taking it all the way for a slam. I am gonna make a MyCareer build later on. Just try that out, see what that's looking like. Find a Magic Johnson, wide open look. That does feel kind of hard to green, not gonna lie. Giving that to LeBron. We got the mismatch right here. We might as well use it, see how the post feels. Bring in the double team, but it's all good. LeBron still gets the bucket off. Bron grabbing a screen from Kareem, dropping that down low. Find Shaq in the corner. Imagine if that went in. Oh my God, we actually just hit a three with Shaq. Yo, is this my team right now? Bench is on right now. James Worthy over in the corner for three. Let's go. We hit a three with Baylor. Was that a three or a mid-range with Baylor? Game's tied up at 14 apiece. Jerry West finding Wilt Chamberlain. Let's take Wilt to the post. Wilt, can you get a bucket going to the free throw line with Wilt Chamberlain? First time going to the free throw line for NBA 2K. Ooh, NBA 2K21. So you can see how tiny that window is right there to hit a shot. We're able to hit both still though. Jerry West trying to create some room. Oh, we had Word there for a little bit. Probably could have pulled that, to be honest. Catch and shoot. That's our first green shot. Was that a three? It's our first green shot of this video. Fourth quarter of this game right now. We've got a pretty nice lead. LeBron's been playing well for us. Magic Johnson's been playing really well for us. He's getting like 3-and-1s for me. So he's playing real well. Gameplay, you know, I don't mind it. I don't think it does feel exactly the same. I can definitely tell that it's very much alike in the same way as well. But it definitely does feel a little bit different. But I mean, I think every 2K, obviously every 2K is going to feel different. But I mean, you can tell the game is definitely built around the NBA 2K20 gameplay with just a few minor updates and tweaks. We got the Black Mamba with 15 points. He's got a lane right there. Big Kobe throwing down a slam. Let's go. Kobe gets a steal. He's hitting the snatch inside to Wilt. Wilt gets the layup in. The only thing I am finding a lot harder is greening shots. I don't know if it's me. I don't know if I'm just not releasing it very well, but I've literally only hit one green jump shot this entire game. I mean, shots are still consistently going in. They're just not green. May as well keep cooking with Kobe. He's playing well. There we go, Kobe. Let's go, second green jump shot. I think both my green shots have been from Kobe, or maybe someone else as well. Get a nice stop on defense. Kobe, there's a lane right there. Kobe again going in for a slam. I'm gonna keep cooking with Kobe. It's too easy right now, Kobe. Acrobatic, we do get fouled, a flagrant foul. on Kobe Bean. We'll take that. We'll shoot the easy free throw with Kobe. We knocked down a couple of easy free throws with Kobe. He's got Shaq left alone. Shaq going to the post. Find LeBron James. He's going to pull a three, but LeBron can't hit it. I mean, we got a nice 9-point lead with 2.5 minutes to go. I'm feeling confident. Kobe, I was trying to find Shaq for like a lob or something then. Magic. Let's go. Magic greens it. Was that a three? Let's go, Magic. The CPU comes back and answers. Answers with his own three. We're going to grab a screen from Shaq. There we go. Oh my God, that was... that was going to be a lob up for Shaq, believe it or not. The CPU's trying to make a late comeback. Kobe's not going to let it happen though. He goes to the lane, back to the free throw line. Not an and one, but we'll still take it. After playing this demo and playing with Kobe, if I am to make a build for NBA 2K21, I think it's got to be a Kobe Bryant build, man. He just feels super freaking nice with it. We've got a minute to go. 6-point lead. It's still anyone's game. The CPU could definitely come back. Question is Kobe going to let it happen? I don't think so. That's a 30 piece for Kobe Bean right now. Something new that I can notice here. Kobe Bryant is the player of the game, and it's the New Balance player of the game. No longer Jordan player of the game. They're bringing the double team, so we can find Kareem. Back to Kobe. Pull up mid-range game. Good rebound, Shaq. Kobe in the post. Being guarded by Bill Russell. Don't matter. Being guarded by the 11-time NBA champion, and Kobe's green in the post fadeaway. We're able to get a stop. One last stop. Gonna dribble it out with Kobe. Might go for one more bucket. Can we find the room? He's tired. I don't know if he'll be able to hit it. We actually greened that shot with Kobe to end it. 34 points for Kobe Bryant in my first game of NBA 2K21, bro. That is definitely a good sign. It's going to be a good year. But that is going to wrap up my first NBA 2K21 video of many. Like I said, guys, going to be posting a ton of NBA 2K20 content when it drops. I cannot wait. I am hyped for it. More so hyped for new gen consoles to come out and start playing. I feel as though it's just going to be the real NBA 2K21 when we can finally play it on new gen consoles. But I hope you guys all did enjoy this video. Make sure you go ahead and drop a like right now and subscribe to the channel if you are new. Shout out of the video goes to March the Mamba. Shout out to you, bro. You recently dropped a sub and I really do appreciate that, bro. But I'll catch you guys all in the next upload. It's been witnessed.